five goals in the 2019 playoffs. They're back playing together. Marchand is into this series. Bergeron got two in the last game. So did Pasta. And that was one of John Tortorella's fears when he was discussing it this morning. He said part of the problem with the game we had in number four is we let those guys back in.
Gave them their confidence back, gave them their little bit of edge. But how different this game might be. Imagine how upset the Bruins bench would be if that goal had gone in with the pick. McCauley getting tied up with Brandon Carlo gave that extra second. So credit to them. A big save at one end by Tuukka Rask. This has been a goaltender series, and it's been fun to watch these two good goaltenders go head to head.
Columbus, you can't be feeling sorry for yourself. You got to keep playing here, and that's what Duchesne is doing. Dzingel with a shot, he scores. In and out in a hurry up top. Matt Duchesne to Ryan Dzingel, and it's a one-goal game again.
You know, there's the old saying of going all in, and right now this is great example. The last shift, you had this defense pairing. Savard went all in and got caught, and that was a four-on-one. This time. Starts to play off ice, gets the puck to the outside, and watch, he's tapping for the puck. He actually blows out the mid-seam, and that opens it up for Dzingel. And Duchesne waits for a split second, slides it across, and Rask down, not able to make it. What a perfect shot from Dzingel, who's been dying to get himself into this series. First point in eight games, and it couldn't come at a bigger time.
And Duchesne set it up. So 43 seconds after Jones' controversial goal, or reviewed goal, 43 seconds later, Pasternak scored, and then 51 seconds later, Dzingel makes it a one-goal game again.
And it's just going back to what you know best. You know that Blue Jackets get caught the one before and don't get anything out of the D going through. Watch that. Just that play there opened up the seam as you saw McAvoy go at Savard, and that opens up the winger. And how about Dzingel? With just a perfect shot. Rask had that side covered pretty well, but couldn't get tall enough to get that high shot.